day of duties on the show. Slightly spooked by all the crew that we've expelled out the airlock, thinking that we're Sherlock, trying to ensure whatever is aboard us sent to hell, cause Alice.
I wish this could last forever.
And dash. In fact, I'm a beginner at this, but still I'll give it a bash. I'm clear if anybody witnessed me, get rid of the trash. But if they didn't, we're in for a nasty game and a crash.
I can help myself, it's my dark desire. I can help myself, I'm a real good liar. So
now I'm losing paper, and I'm pointing things at you. We find them gone, one by one, till we're finally down to two. I know that I've got nothing to prove, so if you've been telling the truth, place my faith in the vacuous space. Cause face and fear are the
crew. I'm not for the crew. There's nothing you can do. A burning is for you. A state I can break through.
Following, following, following
the crew. The scent that leads to you. Ain't nothing you can do. A state I can break through.
Following, following, following.
From in the vent I can see you fly.
Out the vent, well I just saw something super gory.
I wanted to stay there.
If you're in a room with blue, you must be mistaken if you're making such a baseless accusation. I mean, look at this face. Is in an innocent fragment. There's a cinnamon may. So you better shift the blame and face your imminent fate.
I was in electrical and stretching all the wires. I know you're skeptical, but tell me he's inspired.
The one coming for you. I can help myself. It's my dark beast.
Even we'll see the culprit while we view it.
I need a scene and deleted it already. I swear these days are even pizza on the telly.
Now I'm losing faith in my crew. And I'm pointing fingers at you.